How many?
Oh, no, no, no. This is straight. I'm going to make it easy for you.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, yeah. When you help me, no.
No, no.
I'm not making you go like this.
Oh, okay.
No.
Sure.
So, in C43038.
Yes.
Alright, you guys. Good morning. Andito tayo ngayon sa Trappers na at ayan, dadaling ko itong mga papeles ko sa loob. At since may pagkakataon pa, sinabihan ako ng aking dispatch kung maaari ko silang tulungan na mag-city work. Kaya naman na ayan, marami pa naman pagkakataon. Siyempre, pwede pa natin gawin yung sinasabi nila kasi kailangan nila ng gagawa ng city work. Kasi parang fully booked yung mga city work nila. Kumbaga, marami yatang trabaho. Nagkakakulangan ng driver. I don't know. Pero game pa na rin naman ako eh. Kumbaga, we are up for the task naman eh. Kaya okay lang. Samahan niyo ko guys, pasok muna tayo doon sa doon sa loob ng opisina at tanong natin doon kay Madam ang anong gagawin natin ngayong araw na to. Sabay ilagay ko na rin itong mga papel ko doon sa loob ng driver's lens. Woo! Guys, andito tayo sa Trappers ha.
Yes!
Maluwang.
Wow!
Maganda, nandyan lang yung highway oh. Whew. Medyo palamig na guys, malapit ng winter naman. Okay.
Andun yata yung Hi, good morning. Is it okay with my camera?
Oh.
You don't want? Okay. Alright.
What's up?
Chia told me that I have to do some kind of city work today.
Okay.
I'm looking for a help desk.
Oh, okay. Like...
My name is Nestor, Tractor 807.
Oh, okay. So you need to talk to
you? Yes. Yeah. Oh, her.
Hey, do you
want to
be on camera, Jackie?
Yeah, we are in camera. I have a blog. I don't know if some people already know me.
Yeah,
like it's Slakay Truckers. Hello.
We like truckers.
So, I don't know. So she is... What's your guy's name, actually?
I'm Lydia.
Lydia, sir.
William.
Sir William. And...
Cheryl.
Who?
Cheryl
and...
Kate,
so... They all actually work here as what do you call it? Dispatch or what?
We're logistics.
Oh, logistics. Okay.
Yeah, and she does city.
Oh, she does the city. Yeah.
Yeah, she's in charge of city.
Okay, so well.
Master.
Yes, ma'am. We are in Trappers. We meet them. They're logistic.
Yeah.
All right.
Here's your first assignment.
Hopefully it's not just. Hopefully it's not a lot. How many? How many drops? How many?
No. This is straight. I'm gonna make it easy for you.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah. When you help me, no.
No.
I'm not making you go like this.
Oh, okay.
No.
Sure.
So, in C43038.
Yes, ma'am.
There's going to be some paperwork.
Uh huh.
Destroy it.
Destroy it.
Yeah,
okay.
Meaning, do not give it to the customer.
Okay.
we need to use this bill of lading.
Oh, okay, sure.
To deliver. So you're going to Riverton Transport?
Okay.
1185 Street.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So whatever paperwork is with this.
Yeah.
Do not give, because it shows where we picked it up, and the customer doesn't want us. They don't want it.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I understand.
Yeah. So we're just going to use.
So the bill of lading of this one is this one. The other one in there just.
With the container.
Okay, so.
Just boom, boom.
Okay, so. Okay, so this is a drop, right?
No, they're going to. It's only.
A deliver, right?
You've it's only not got a picking three up. Three skids, my friend.
Oh, okay. Three so skids. It's deliver.
Boom, 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 and then come back.
Okay.
Well, what the hell?
Here.
You've got new paperwork?
No, I don't have new paperwork.
I just give it.
I have an email saying that it's four skids. I need him to call. Sorry, I need you to call this number.
Number.
Oh, hello. You wrote it. Mm. Oh, wait, that's a four. I got a three. Let me recheck the number.
Probably they know already how many they're taking, right?
It's a three, Jackie, at the
it's
end.
It's a three?
There, instead of a four.
Ah, okay. And so now we got to change this to four?
Yeah, that's four skids. Do you want the weight?
I don't care.
Okay.
If I get four skids and sign for four skids, I don't care.
That one is goes into only one place, right?
Yeah.
Only one, okay,
yeah.
Okay. So when I get there, I just gonna give that and I tell them, yeah. I have four skids for you. Once they done, just come back.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So call them
when call you're first.
Yeah. Okay, call them first. When you're leaving the yard saying, yeah, hello, I'm from Trapper's Transport. I'm on my way, ETA, an hour.
No, okay, sure. Thank Beautiful. You. So once this one, come back here.
Come back here.
And
ding.
And there's another more?
Well, there could be.
Okay,
there
sure.
Could be. We'll see.
All right. Okay, thank you.
It all depends how things go.
All right. Bye, guys. Thank you. Alright. Diyan ka lang muna. Ha, kuha tayo ng ano, itong paperwork na to kasi magpipill up ako ng ano, ng owner's operator monthly maintenance record. Kailangan ko to. Kasi yung mga ano ko, ipapasa ko na sa troopers. Alright, you guys, tara. Ano tayo sa kanila? I mean, kunin na natin yung trailer. Alright, you guys. Tignan natin kung ano tong cargo natin. Ay, narolyo-roll yung ano ah. Narolyo-roll yung... Ito. Kable.
Wow.
Ito, bigat na ito ah. Pero at least kahit pa paano. 1, 2, 3, apat lang. Apat lang na kable. Sarap pa mag-exercise oh. Oh. Ayos. Rado na natin. Sabay pre-tripin ko. Kable ang pangarga.
Wow.
Kable ang pangarga, mga kaibigan. Yun. Tapos ko ng pre-knee trip at
larga na tayo sa ating didiliburan. Malapit lang naman dito yun eh. Kaya tara, sampan na kayo at tara na. Simulan na natin ang trabaho nating sa araw na to. Obya.
Yes!
Alright you guys, malapit na tayo sa ating delivery location, which is sabi niya 0.9 miles na lang. Lapit-lapit na yan. Ito, kakaanan tayo rito. Andito na tayo ngayon sa ano, dito mismo sa City of Winnipeg, McPhillip Street, Winnipeg, Manitoba.
Turn right at the traffic light.
Medyo tight to, tight corner to. Ingat-ingat lang tayo rito. Focus. Mga kable ang pangarga. Mga kurbata na to. Take all the space.
One quarter mile.
Okay. Nakatitig si tatay eh. Kala ko kilala tayo eh. Pipe Street, lapit na. Dito.
Turn left at the traffic light.
Turn left at the traffic light. Pipe Street. Tapos ng mga to, tsaka tayo babanat. Okay, 1180 Pipe Street in the right.
Yes!
Ayan, 1213 sa kaliwa. 11, ano to? At 1200.
Arriving at 1185 Street on the right.
Ito yata. Oh, 1180. San bandang entrance nito? Receiving nila. Oh, ito yata. Covert logistic yan. Oo nga, ito. Four-way stop. Okay. Pasukin natin to. Yung mga dumbbell ko guys, maingay, nag-aalugan eh. Alright. Diyan tayo, ano. Bababa ako, papasok tayo sa loob. Okay, so ilagay ko muna sarili ko sa off-duty. Come on. Tagal mo naman mag-ayan.
chains off. Mag-ano lang tayo at baka mamaya ayaw nila ng hindi naka-best. Tapos lagay ko na sarili ko dito ng na-compose, arrive at consign eh. Kubart. Logistic. Yes, mas mag-check-in tayo sa loob. Check-in tayo sa loob para malaman. Okay, let's go. Okay, kinwerta mga ano nila rito ah. Kinwerta tsaka international ah.
Wow!
Kubart, logistic behind the scene warehousing. Ay, dito yata sa loob eh. First time eh, punta mo tayo mag-chicken bago tayo lumipat din eh. Hello, sir! Ano ba delivery? From Trappers.
For who?
Kubert? Oh. This is you?
No, that's not us.
But 1180, right?
Riverton. Wrong, right place, wrong company. I'm Covert. I'm with Covert. You have to call them.
Oh, okay, yeah. Sure.
Yeah, you call them, they come to the door. They're in a different part of the building.
Okay, oh sure, I will call them. Okay, thank you. Bien. Bapala to. Ito yata tumatawag sa akin eh. Teka, tawagan natin.
Your call has been forwarded to an automatic voice messaging system. 20447175000 is not available. After tone, please record your message.
Hello! Good morning! I'm with Travis Transport and I'm supposed to be delivering in 1185 Street and I don't know, I'm here now and then you guys is not here, so please call me back to this number. Alright, doon din guys, doon din. Nag-return call sila doon din. At doon din daw sa door number 3. Unload din tayo right away. Ay, buksan ko na bago ako dumiretso doon. Buksan na natin. Ang hirap pa naman buksan tong ganitong klaseng ano. Talagang pipersahin mo to eh. Bagay na bagay lang sa ginagawa kong pagbubuhat. Para malakas tayo magbukas ng container na to. So talagang kung hindi, wala kang gamit na yung mga bakal dyan at kung ano-anong mga ano pang-tungkab, gamitan mo lang ng muscle to, gamit kamay-kamay, persa-persa lang, mahirap. Kailangan dapat dyan may pang-tungkab ka eh. It's either ano, martilyo, yung kanyang pang ganon, o kabra. Tabilisan natin umatras para makarami tayo ng delivery. Baka pagdating natin sa Trappers, meron pang ano, meron pang ipapagawa. So, let's go. Atras na tayo kaagad sa door number 3 nila. Hindi tayo magpatumpik-tumpik pa. Door 3. The one it's open, sabi niya. So baka yun nandun sa pinakadulo doon. Oo nga, nasa dulo. Oh, 7 yan ah. Ah, ito sa gitna. On 3. Hambang ano? Okay. You want me to people bring it to you?
What?
You want me to bring it to you?
Yeah, bring it to me.
Okay. Oops, nalaglag pa yung sleeper ko. Ah. Takboy natin.
Thank you.
No, well, no problem, sir. Alright. Alright, you go.
Thank
Can
you.
I just back here?
Okay. Yep, and I'll sign it for you.
Okay.
Okay.
Yep. Medyo alerto rin si tatay eh.
Wow!
Alerto. Diyan tayo atras guys ha. Ingat-ingat lang. Sleeper ko nga. Nga muna sa may ano to. Hindi nakakasigaba. Kasi alam nyo naman guys ako eh. Nakapaalang ako mag-drive eh. Kaya meron talaga akong sapin dyan eh, nilalagay. Pero pag ano na. Hindi ko na basta matanggal yung sapatos ko. Dyan. Pakahirap pa naman i-atras ang tri-axle na ganito. Natanggal yung aking ano? Natanggal yung Kala ko nalaglag na. Natanggal lang pala dun sa pagkakahook dahil sa kasiswing. Yan. Alright. Babaliin natin yan. Alam, balimbali yan. Mali yata settings ko ah. Sit-ups ko. Okay. Ayan. Tapos kabigin natin. Dahan-dahan lang. Hindi pwedeng minamadali yung pag-atras. Baka mamaya may masagi pa tayong kung ano-ano dyan. Sigurado yan. Babayaran ko lahat yan. Kasi owner operator ako eh. Kaya mahirap. Responsibilidad ko lahat yung mga masagi na yan. Alright. Okay. Malayo yata sa butas. Tabing yata ako, eh diretso ko lang. Yan, diretso na yan. Trust ko na lang. Yun. Yan. Pause, lagay na natin ang sarili natin sa chains.
You have 12 hours and 24 minutes of remaining drive time.
Unloading. Okay. Tapos ha, antayin natin sila. Pagkatapos unload, ibigay nila yung papeles yun. Alright you guys, ayan.
binigay na sa akin ni sir yung papeles, natapos na niya, wala mga ano, ito naka on duty itong aking ano, ilag na nag-unload ako. 15 minutes lang ang unloading niya.
Wow.
Tapos na agad. Ayan, no? Andito na. Sign na yung papel. Ang gagawin ko, bante ako at isarado ko yung pintuan natin doon at balik tayo sa trappers para malaman kung meron pa bang ano, papagawa sa atin. Ayan. Right. Okay. Wala lang, baka sumabit yung ating pintuan. Medyo malaki pa naman ang awang niya yung pintuan natin. Sarado ko lang. Alright. Hey. Laman. Mabilisan lang.
Wow.
Oops. Ibang nikawit. Hirap talaga to ano? Isarado at buksan. Kailan mo ba naman silyadong silyado? Kaya naman pag lumamig sa lobby yan, kahit na patay na yung reaper mo, hindi basta-basta lalamig eh. Yan. Let's go. Balik trappers.
Yes!
Ah. Chains of duty. Lagay ko na rin sa delivered consignee. Compost delivered consignee. Always send this macro by replying to your loading promise. Are you any claims? No. Or damage? If yes, then call dispatch. No, I don't have any damage. Wala silang sinasabi. Tara. Balik tayo doon sa opisina ng trappers, tanungin natin kung may papagawa pa.
Right, you guys, nandito na tayo sa perimeter highway at ayun ang trappers. Pag nandito tayo sa highway na to, kaso nga lang hindi tayo makakapasok dyan agad-agad kasi wala naman silang karsada o entrance papasok. Kaya ng trappers, kailangan nating umikot mula doon sa ano, doon sa gun road. Oh, nakikita niyo sa aking GPS 'yan. So, 'yan ang trappers. Nasa side pero walang entrance diyan. Nakikita na natin yung mga dilawan diyan.
In 1.25 miles, keep right to gun road.
Okay. See? Tapos doon tayo ikot sa gun road.
Alright guys, gun dito na tayo sa Springfield Trappers. At i-atras ko lang sa empty lane ng ano, empty spot ng container ito. At pagkatapos mananahalian muna tayo. Mag-alas 11 na rin. Nagutom na rin ako. Kain na muna tayo. Well, back in the trapper's yard.
Bago ta.
Okay.
bago tayo mag-check-in doon, mag-lunch muna, lunch. Ayun muna tayo. Dito. Line up natin dito. Tapos kakain muna tayo. Trust ko lang. Tras ko muna, tapos kain muna tayo bago ko i-drop ito. Tsaka ako pumunta ron. Tsaka ako tanong ko anong gagawin. Tara guys, kain muna tayo, kain. Mananghalian muna kayo. Yung delivery kong yun, first delivery ko inabot ako ng 2 kalating oras. At nagutom na rin ako. Kumain na tayo, halika, kain muna kayo. Itong harap ko siguro snack ko na lang mamaya yan pagka nagutom ako mamayang mga bandang alas 3 o alas 4. Depende kung may papagawa pa sa akin, kung aabot niya pa ako sa kanyang oras. Yan. Kain tayo guys, kain! Alright you guys, yan, tapos na tayong nananghalian. At dalhin ko na itong papel sa loob ulit. Tara, samahan nyo ako. Tapos tanong natin kung may papagawa pa sila sa atin. At yan, dalhin ko itong aking ID para makapasok ako. Baka mga hindi ako makapasok. Tara! Oh, yan. Okay. Mamaya ako na i-drop ito. Baka kasi plano nilang ipagamit sa akin yan kung ano man. Mamaya na. Say hi to the camera. They are saying hi to the camera, guys.
Wow.
Hindi ko pa nasubukan magpahugas din sa automatic, guys. Yung mga dilawan ng truffers, oh. Oh, maraming home time, ah. Ganda nito, meron siyang ilaw doon. Bagong ligo. Mga dilawang truck. Dilaw-dilawan. Alright. Yung tayo sa opisina. Tanungin natin sila kung anong susunod natin gagawin. Okay. What else? Bukas ba ito? Pwede ba bumukas? Tingnan, basta buksan niya. Ay, andyan na. Hi, yes, here. The first one. I don't know if you still have for me.
Do you have more for him?
That's fine. You can go.
Oh, I'm good?
You're good.
Alright, okay. Thank you. Alright, okay. Bye-bye. Okay. Alright. Alright, you guys. Ayan. Isang larga lang yung inano sa akin. Siguro meron na silang nakuha ng mga iba, pero okay na yun. Paano, nakatatlong oras na rin naman nang tayo. Ayos na yan. Ayan, balik na tayo dun sa truck. I-post trip ko na.
At pagkatapos i-drop ko, tawagan ko na si Mrs. para makalarga na. Ay mga kaibigan, nakita natin, no? Ganun lang talaga ang city driving. Kita nyo, busy-busy ang trappers ngayon. Ang daming mga gawa. Tine-check nila lahat. Ay, hindi na tayo lalapit dyan. Ano mga kaibigan, no? So paano? Kita-kita ulit tayo sa susunod na video vlog natin. At antayin natin yung order kong kambing.
Wow.
Makapagluto nga tayo ng kambing kasi merong mga mga kababayan Pilipino rin dito na may farm din. Luto ng kambing, pinapaitan.
Yeah.
Mga kaibigan, no? So paano, hanggang sa muli, no? Kita-kita ulit tayo sa video vlog natin sa susunod. Stay safe, eat healthy, keep safe on tracking. Peace up, guys. Bye.
Lakay Pinoy Tracker.